John Abraham, who has bought a stake in the Hockey India League team Delhi Wave Riders, says he decided to become a co-owner as he wanted to be more than just a face and contribute to important team decisions.
The Wave Group approached me and they said they want me to be a part of the Hockey India League and endorse the Delhi Wave Riders. I think we both came to a conclusion that I need to co-own the team to run it and to do more than just being a face. Being just an actor and endorsing a team would mean me either sitting in the dugout or probably sitting in the stands wearing dark glasses or probably dancing to an item song. And that's exactly what I didn't want to do. I wanted to practice with the team. I wanted to play with the team. I wanted to be a part of the team, part of the strategy, pick the players.
John is also producing a film on the sport he loves the most, football, titled 1911, which revolves around two popular football clubs, Mohun Bagan and East Bengal. The film will be directed by Shujit Sarkar and goes on floors this October. Anamika Saxena, IANS.